We used to build things in Michigan, and we exported them around the world. Paula Zelenko knows. She worked at Delphi Automotive. Zelenko saw our jobs get shipped away. That's why Paula Zelenko led the fight against outsourcing while others refused to act. Now, Paula Zelenko is ready to end tax breaks and ban state contracts for companies that export Michigan jobs. Paula Zelenko for State Senate, building hope for Michigan.